Hello everyone, welcome back to Alien Isolation.
Give me a break.
That's where we left off. I can fucking hear it. Oh, I fucking hate the hacking. Ah, here it is. Where'd it go? Oh. Where is it? Where is it then? I found it. You found me. Oh, he's over there. Au revoir, bitch. We need to get that motion tracker.
Visitors must report to reception.
Hello? My name's Ripley, Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Siegson is losing the tech race.
Remember Andrew was choking me up when he goes, come with me and we can find a peaceful solution to this. I can help you while he's trying to choke you out. I've got to find a safe point.
Can I help you?
I need to get into comms control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Reassurance,
our Rick and Joseph Fenix are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids. Seeks and working Joes are unmistakable, so you always know exactly who you're dealing with.
Yeah.
Be reassured.
What the fuck was he doing?
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Are you lost?
No, no problem.
Sure.
3, if you get this. I'm making my way to Seegs and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone has got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not going to leave you and Claire alone.
Unless it's the ejector's the other way, I just want to see what's down here. This is where I came from now, I think. Alright guys.